directly in front of them. 154, somewhere behind those hedges.
They're on our left side. Okay, middle HQ is now clear. Okay, reload at middle HQ. Yeah, what? He's turning to bases. He's not playing for the plan. Here we go. I had his tracks. right, he's right behind us. We've got a medium down in the middle, do you know what I'm saying? Okay. What do you want to do? Do you want to follow the heavy tank south and get a Panther?
I'd like to get it off the map so we don't have to worry about it, but it depends, man. But I suppose it depends on what the heavy does, how good it is. Heavy gets dropped.
There's a garrison down there where the tank was.
Right.
He's taking it down. The dude's taking it down.
Nice. Well, I guess we should stay around the point then. See a lot of smoke on the way to our 242. Oh, my goodness, he's moving to the 242.
Okay, the tank is left 230. Right of the plane.
Okay. I've got a lot of infantry coming through the smoke here. So is that Panther dead or alive? You said it was taken out, yeah?
It's dead. It's alive. It's alive.
Alive, okay.
He is southwest 230, to the right of the plane.
Yeah. There's another tank on the left side of the street.
Okay, that must be him. Oh no, it's not. The Panther's still there.
Okay, we're gonna have to grunt rush him.
Oh no, it is him. Oh, our heavy got done. Our heavy got done.
Oh, we can't go down here, man. We're just gonna get fucking toasted. We can go all the way to the bottom of the map, but if we're lucky enough to get away with it.
Okay, he's on our right side.
There's a mine.
Okay. Right, we'll hold here, we'll fix here.
I'm dead.
I'm in. I'm driving. Right, I'm going to South HQ. Yeah. I'll pull up at the repair station.
I'm fucking every time I get out of town for some money, I can kill them.
So the tank is heading up to the point now.
Oh, that's for the white bird. The last couple of passes have not been successful.
It has not been successful. Yeah.
Well, I think the weather, like you said, the garrison there as well. So the weather is through.
The garrison was taken down.
Oh, the garrison was taken down.
Yeah. There are two tanks, as they jam up. There are two tanks up there, though. Should be northwest. Find a saw in there. There's going to be a tank on the road. If you get to the road and then turn right, there's going to be a tank on this road. So turn right and there's going to be a tank right here. Well, he's not fucking here.
Let's go right the road.
Okay, possibly on our left side.
moment.
And then go forward and then turn right. He's on our left.
He's on our left.
Can I get a smoke so I can come back over top of this hill?
Yeah, I saw the smoke as well.
I'm on ammo.
Get around this shit. Oh, he's on our right now.
Hey, I'm on ammo.
He's just not firing, that's the problem. He just fired one shot. Infantry front, multiple. Fuck. Well, they know where we are now, and they're still alive.
Let's go, let's go. Friendly tank on the right side.
Maybe that's what I was hearing. I
he shot the heavy tank. He shot the heavy tank. Okay, oh, that's behind us. Hold, stop, hold. He's on our left.
Holding. Yeah, same.
Hold.
Holding.
What? I hit him.
Hit him again. He's good now.
That was weird, man. It was like the shell went through it.
They do the weird thing where they just jump out straight away. Oh, there's Garrison.
Garrison left.
Further left, I see him. One guy that's still over him. Jesus Christ. They're all behind that bush, man. Yeah, they can just look. They've got good shots off as well. These were Garrison. into the garrison with this V1. I still kind of did that, it's got OPs and shit. Not a bad position as long as they don't flank us with a tank. This is pretty good just to hold this flank here. They're still coming up here. Reloading. Got a dozen. Can't hold it. I assume you're happy, but...
I'm just concentrating. Sorry.
It's a nightmare when you've got to deal with the fucking command shit, isn't it? It really is.
It's just too much to deal with.
You see, like, those moments where I've fucked it for us, because I've, like, stopped the tank, or taken the left or the right, when I should have done the other thing, because they're just in your head, and... They must stop me from going to the hill. Nice. Right, we're going to
okay, I think that's it. I got the gas and I got the outpost. We're good.
We'll go back to some of the road on the recon plane. Oh, shit. Stop.
Oh, Jesus.
Not yet. Oh, let me pin them for you. They're all in here.
Yeah, I'm getting lots of hits here.
Yeah, you will do. I just slightly 276, loads of them. Through this gap here where my tracer is, just saw four of them go onto that tracer there. We're a dead, just exactly, exactly that.
I've only got 11 HE left.
Yeah, we'll use it all. And they got another garrison down here, man. Sure.
Yeah.
No other tanks on that, which we will do soon, but when you put it's just tank in the field versus infantry, it's so devastating. Back to the roof. I don't know about the thing yet.
I've got 9 rounds left.
I'm
still getting lots of heads here. There's 7 left.
Yeah, use all of them. Use everything. I'm going to flank on my left because they're sending smoke to my left. Another glider.
5 left.
Left wing of the glider. Left wing of the glider. One on the glider, left wing.
There's an enemy heavy tank in the north. I've got 2 shells left.
But I'm going to use them a little bit. Hit that glider from the left side of the glider, 1 shot. On the left wing. I saw a bunch of fucking around over there.
That's me, I'm out. There's an enemy tank behind us in the north. Don't go to this HQ.
Thank you. overwhelm my guys in a short loop.
Does a reinforce last for 2 minutes or 3 minutes?
Two
minutes.
Yep. You need to use it once it's got to 1 minute 99 and then drop the reinforce. Or 2 minutes, whatever. Yeah, 2 minutes. Fuck off. Yeah, if he uses it at 3 minutes, we'll be fucked because it will run out after two and then we'll have a minute left and they'll take it. God, look at that. There's so many of them on where we were shooting it. I'm going to go, yeah.
The heavy tank's down.
Nice, nice. That's good news. We just need to hit this mass.
There is another tank up there.
I'm covering y'all's ass.
Yeah, I hear it. That's the friendly I hear. We just need to hit that mass. It's by the, they're by the glider. They are by just the other side of the glider, in fact. Fucking loads of them, man. Loads of them. The other side of that glider. Garrison's gonna be in that cornfield. I think we go back to the same spot, you know, stay in the field.
Yeah, he's put a reinforce on.
Yeah, we should be fine.
Both tanks are down.
Yep. If we get in the cornfield, we're in trouble. Well, we can face them off here. Oh my gosh, there is another tank. There's a tank here. Tank on the map. Marked. Just saw it. Just saw the tank. 12 o'clock. Just saw the tank. Tank. 12 o'clock. Yeah. See it. Gonna wear it again. Yeah, I think it's so much better. I'm gonna have a couple of tanks right here. Thank you.